Hello, my name is Robert McGee, and I'd like to introduce you to a new section of the website, specifically for people who are learning Houdini. So we already have our Learn menu up here, which has access to getting started, learning paths, tutorials, and so on. So on here, there's a new thing called My Learning, and if we click on that, well, it'll probably be empty at first. But this is a place where you can start to store specific lessons and tutorials that you'd like to go through. So if we go back to, let's say, the tutorial section, and we scroll through and we say, okay, what is available for me to, I think I'd like to do this magical combat, so I'll bookmark that. This KinFX one looks good. Let's see what's on page two. Creating USD assets. So here's a few that I'm particularly interested. Project Titan Building Tool, that would be great too. So what happens is I do that, and if I now click, you'll see I've got My Learning up here, but it's also here on this bar here. So I go to My Learning, and all of those tutorials that I brought over are now part of this page. So what I can do is, let's say I start working on this lesson here. Now, of course, I need to play through the whole lesson, but we can sort of trick it a little bit right here, is we're going to trick that to go through and play right to the end. Let's jump a little bit ahead. And once that's finished, you'll see that these particular lessons, these video lessons, actually track your progress. And here you see we've now got a 9% progress on that lesson. So now if I go back to My Learning, you'll see that that has now jumped from the bookmarked into an in-progress lesson and gives me my status. And this allows me to keep track of which ones I'm working on, which ones that I want to keep working on, and so on. Now, some of these lessons, like this component builder, they're built using an old format that doesn't track your progress. But I might want to say, you know what, I'm finished this lesson. I went through it. It was great. It's complete. So now if I go to My Learning, you'll see that now that's in my completed section. So I've got one in progress, one completed, and still a couple bookmarked. Now, as this starts to get a little busier, you might, you know, maybe a couple months from now, you say, well, I'm really not going to do this one. I don't need to finish it. You can open it up, turn off the bookmark, and now when you go back to My Learning, that one is gone, and you can start working on these other ones. So I hope this new tool, the My Learning page, is something that the whole community will be able to enjoy. And we look forward to getting your feedback and watching you explore Houdini through many, many tutorials that we have on the website. Have a great day.